This is the latest Elon Musk interview, and as a Tesla stock investor, I greatly enjoyed it, just like I enjoy every Elon Musk interview.